Hi, I'm Calloway Cass, a senior design engineer here at VPT. Today I'm going to talk about the converter turn-on with a high capacitive load. Some reasons why you might want to have a high capacitance external to the converter is to reduce the output ripple, to improve the peak transient response, or to supply high pulse current loads. This is going to apply to all of our isolated DC-DC converters. I'm going to illustrate the turn-on with and without capacitance using a DVHF 2815S. So this is the DVHF 15 volt output converter. I just turned it on by applying 28 volts to the input, and this is the turn-on waveform without any additional external capacitance. The yellow curve is the output voltage coming up. You can see the smooth soft start waveform. And the green is the output current. This was turned on in constant current mode, so immediately the full load current of 1.34 amps came up. Now I have attached a 470 microfarad capacitor underneath the board, directly on the output pins of the converter. For this particular model, 500 microfarads is the maximum rated external capacitance according to the data sheet. Check the data sheet for the converter and output voltage you are using for the maximum rated capacitance in your application. Now I will turn it on again with the electronic load in constant resistance mode. The yellow waveform is the output voltage again. We can see it looks identical to the previous without external capacitance, a nice smooth soft start. This time, however, the converter output current has a high initial peak, which is charging the external capacitor and then steadies out to the full load current. This is dependent on your load impedance. Now I will turn the converter on using a constant current load, still with the same 470 microfarad external cap. Now we see the output voltage comes up in a very different waveform from the previous conditions. Initially, as the output voltage starts to come up, the cap is charged, and then it reaches the current limit. For this converter, this is about 1.7 amps. So here the load is demanding 1.34 amps, full load, and so the difference in current is charging up the cap. This limits the rise time of the voltage, but we see the voltage rise linearly, and then there's a controlled transition to steady state operation once 15 volts output is reached. So in conclusion, we still have a nice output voltage turn-on waveform with little or no overshoot, even with high capacitive load. Depending on your application, you may have a longer delay time and rise time with a higher capacitive load. Again, check the data sheet for the max rated capacitive load for the converter and output voltage you're using. If you have a special application with a higher capacitive load, please check with VPT. Thank you.